December 24th, it's Christmas Eve. We're going to Stephen's dad's house for pancakes. And then we're coming back. You want this?
Mindy can't mess up.
We have good data Christmas entry Eve.
For like trusses. So yay. We have to put all the data in that we need and then it'll generate a trust.
Straightening my hair, not perfectly, like I don't know if you can tell, but it's like pretty wavy in some areas. My hair is still too damp even with all the drying to perfectly straighten it, so I'm gonna wait until tomorrow to actually go in to the layers that are being more difficult. But at this point, it's been since June's the last time that I got my roots straightened, so up to down here around, they're curly and they're getting really hard to straighten. So probably as soon as school's finishing, like next term, so end of April, May, if I do get a co-op, I'm gonna have to get my roots straightened right away at the very beginning, so I don't have to worry for a few months about them being crazy. But I used some silver shampoo today, and although the roots are looking long, it's not looking as orange. Like some spots are a little bit orange, but overall it's not looking as orange. And these look so long on camera. Do they look? They don't look as long in real life, but that's what you get for being blonde, like for not being a real blonde. Though I was once, never this light, very dark blonde. Chewy's trying to get used to this other dog, but he's not very friendly, so he put on the bark collar.
Let's go.
We're hoping they'll all assimilate and be okay with each other soon. But Chewy loves Gizmo, which is why they're standing so close. He just does not like her, because she's big, and one time they got into a fight, and it was not good. Puppy sleeping. I don't know where Macy is. Oh, Macy's sleeping in her bed. Ooh.
Chocolate.
For her Russian.
Jake! Come here.
Macy's over there. Mm.